The one thing that is missing here is never asking the question, what is the motive? Mutula Magala, you know, he said why he was, he did it. He said it because we bombed Yemen 2 weeks ago. That was his motive. Osama bin Laden said that he has a plan for America. First, he wants to bog us down in the Middle East in a no-win war. He wants to bankrupt this country, demoralize us, as well as have us do things that motivate people to join his radical movement. It seems like we have fallen into his trap. And if we only, you know, why is it off base? Today, when the gentleman indicated that he did it because of the bombing, you know what the administration said? They dismissed it. It can't possibly be so. If you dismiss motivations for why they hate us, we can never resolve this. There's hate on both sides, but you have to ask the question, why do they hate? And they usually come up with a reason, and we're foolish not to take that into consideration.
Ben?
Well, that's Ben. I've never heard anything quite like that in my whole life. What he's saying basically is we are doing something wrong by defending ourselves. Look, if these terrorists are trying to kill the government of Yemen, we've got to help defend them. They're our friends. We can't just let Al-Qaeda run wild. If we try to stop them, that's not sufficient provocation. Why should we stop them?
Why?
Because they're terrorists and murderers, and they're very anti-American.
Why are
they
terrorists?
Why should we stop terrorists and murderers?
Well,
surely,
Larry.
Congressman, you... What do you think they're
Why are they terrorists?
They're terrorists and murderers because they're psychos. They're terrorists and murderers
they're terrorists
they're psychos.
Because we're occupiers.
All terrorists and murderers. But we, we're not occupiers. That's the same anti-Semitic argument we've heard over and over again. No, that's the same anti-Semitic argument we've heard over and over again.
That is a vicious attack.
Look,
Larry,
it's not a vicious attack.
Larry, I'd like to respond to some of these points that we made.
All right, let's go back to Sheila.
We don't even need to get into that.
That is
terrible. You don't need to get into that. This guy was walking on.
I think I can referee.
This guy was walking on.
You've discredited yourself.
I think I can referee between the congressman and Ben.
Look at this, folks. Two Republicans going at it. This is fascinating. With a Democratic liberal in the middle looking aghast.
I can referee between the two of them.
I've heard over and over again from Anthony. You know,
this is why let me just say that.
This guy walked on with airplanes.
Let me referee, please.
All right, Sheila, say something. All right.
Yeah, let me referee, please. That is interesting to see two Republicans.
Points, right?
Well, they have good points, but let me clarify.